If I'm using an optical transit, this is a two-man operation, but with a self-leveling laser like this, I can do it myself. I'm using a Hilti brand stick. It's based on a 0-0 benchmark scale. My benchmark will be my fixed point, in this case, the garage floor. That point won't change during this entire process. Once I get that benchmark, I know how deep to dig, how tall my base should be, and where the top of my wall is. My sticks level up and down, I'm at 0-0. Let me get my excavation started.